Shall we, future Mrs. G?
I love you.
The detective knows what I really am.
Are you all right? You need my help.
Well, that's just it. Apparently, it seems that she's fine with it. Listen, detective. What does it mean when a woman recoils at your touch?
It means that they hate you.
Would you like to go out with me this evening?
Every day he remains on Earth, people are in danger. The devil must go back to hell. And the only person who can send him there is you.
That girl is...
Lucifer! I'm sorry.
Sir. I didn't realize I'd left it so loud. I'll get it. No, I've got it, Detective. Don't worry.
Ow!
Damn.
How is it that sometimes you don't get hurt and then other times you do? What is the difference?
I'm only vulnerable when I'm close to you. Detective, what's this?
Nothing.
Oh, right. Well, if it's nothing, you won't mind me drinking it then, will you?
No, don't drink it. It's perfume.
Oh, I've had worse.
No, don't! For a moment, I was helping him try to send you back to hell.
How could you do that to me? To me?
Because I'm terrified! You are the actual devil.
Could you accept me like this?
I don't know.
Then I have my answer. Tonight we won, but we just plucked one hole in a very flimsy boat. Now the demons know our no intention of returning, then they'll continue to defy me.
I see. So what are you saying?
I have to go back. You were right about the prophecy. We did get it wrong. It is about hell coming to Earth, and we may have stopped it now, but for how long? I need to keep them contained. They must have a king.
Please, please don't go. I love you.
We're wrong about something else in the prophecy. My first love was never Eve. It was you, Chloe. It always has been. Hello, Detective.
It's really you. How?
It's a funny story, actually. So, there I was in hell, and... when I found out about this manipulation, I felt the same way as you. But then, I realized that it's far from a curse. It's a gift.
There is a huge difference, Lucifer.
You were given a gift. I am that gift. I want us to be together. I really do. I just don't... I don't know how long it's gonna take me to get over this.
Take all the time you need.
If you choose to be vulnerable around me, then I choose to be vulnerable around you. I'm just wondering if subconsciously you might be pushing me away because you say that you want this and you say that you want us, but do you?
Where is this coming from?
Well, if mojo-wise, you're no longer letting me in. If now you're invulnerable all the time, doesn't that mean that you're no longer choosing to be vulnerable with me?
You deserve to hear those three words back. I'll never be able to say them to you.
There's no way you're incapable of love. No one is incapable of love. No one.
Azrael. Not with the angel of death at our side, I can't lose.
I'm sorry, Lou.
No.
I got it!
Chloe! No, this is my fault. I'm gonna get her back. Lucifer, come on. Your banishment. You'll die if you try to go to heaven. So be it.
Lucifer. What are you doing here?
I've come to get you. It's not your time. You need to come back.
The war. And,
yes.
And I left Trixie. And my friends. Yeah.
Wait, how do we get back?
I'm not sure we can. I'm afraid there's not enough power left for the both of us. I choose you, Lucas. I love you. We have a daughter. We have a daughter.
What if it's because you become God?
No. No, no, my father chose to be distant. I would never choose this.
When Rory said that you weren't at my deathbed, you know, I thought, that's impossible. Lucifer would never abandon me. But reading this, I realize of course you would. You've done it so many times before.
Have I?
Yes. Every time we've had an emotional breakthrough, you've immediately gone off and disappeared. And now, you've told me you love me. It's the biggest breakthrough we've ever had. So I just wonder, how do I know you won't follow it up with...
my biggest ever disappearing act.
Today's the day.
What day?
August 4th. The day that Rory says you disappear.
I know this is what I'm meant to do, and I know that it feels right. It's my calling.
Lucifer.
Well, maybe I don't need
Lucifer.
To...
Listen. If you're feeling any doubt at all, remember that we are doing this for Rory's sake.
I don't want to leave you.
I don't want you to leave either. You can't see me. But I'm right here. And it'll be the same down there. No matter where you go, no matter where you are, I'll be with you. I'll be with you always.
I'm gonna miss you, honey.
Oh, I'm an angel, remember? I'll see you on the other side.
It's a taint.
Hello, detective.
I thought you could use a partner.